Hi, I am Manoj Verma. I am working as Field Application Engineer in Toradex India. Today I will show you how access control system can be implemented using our computer on module. This is the demo which we have created. Now I will show you what all components we have used in this demo. So this is the RFID reader which we are using. This is interfaced over UART. This is a servo motor which is used to simulate door opening and closing mechanism. Then this is a fingerprint reader with the biometric sensor here. This is also interfaced over RS232, iris carrier board, and our Colibri VF61 computer on module. This module is based on NXP's Vybrid processor, which is clocking at 500 MHz and has 256 MB of RAM and 256 MB of flash. The whole system is powered by 12 volt power supply. We have also connected a 7-inch resistive touch display. This demo is running on Windows Embedded Compact 7. The application is developed in C# using .NET Compact Framework 3.5. Now let me show you how this application works. This is the user interface for this application. The first thing we need to do is register a new user, which I will do using this RFID card. So now it will show access denied because this user is not yet registered. And it will prompt to register a new user. Now it will ask for the admin password, which is 1234 in this case. I will enter that. Enter. Now it will ask to register the fingerprint. So this is a process, it will take 2 times. So you can see fingerprint was registered. Now I can give a name to that user. Let's suppose I'll put my name here and I'll authorize myself. Enter. So this card or user is registered now. This is all about registering a new user. Here we have 3 modes in this application. One is in, second is out. These 2 modes are like generic attendance system. And the third one is server room, which is like giving access to a restricted area. Now let me show you these modes. The first one is in mode. Now this card or user is already registered. When I show it, it will ask for the fingerprint. I'll scan it. After scanning, it will recognize the user and lock the entry. The second mode, out, is similar to this in mode. Let me show you the third mode, server room. Again, I'll scan this card, scan the fingerprint, and it will give the door access. It also has an admin mode, which gives you control to manage users and logs. So I will enter the admin mode now. The password here is 1234. I'll enter it. This screen will give you or show you the list of all the registered users. So let me select this first user. It will show you the name of that user, whether that user is authorized or not authorized. You can even change the authorization or delete that, or you can even delete all the user listed here. Moving on to the second tab, which is reports. Here you can see the logs. So here the name of the user, card number used, time, in and out or server room, whether that user was authorized or not, or the biometric was used or not, everything is logged. You can even delete, like select one by one, delete one single entry, or you can even delete all like this. This is all about this application. Thanks for watching this video.